Hello everyone, hello sirs. Today I will be presenting my scenic tour video presentation of my improvised set and lights design, as well as my costume and makeup. As you can see, I have created a proscenium type stage for my set design, and I have also picked Shrek for my play or musical. I will now be going step by step on how I created this type of set design with pictures and videos of myself making the set. So as you can see here, I am just showing you how I made the stage itself, and I used cardboard for this. So those are the pictures of the cardboard I used. I made an arc-like shape after cutting it in half, and here I'm just reinforcing it with some construction paper to make it look clean with glue gun as well. And then here naman, I am painting the background because I wasn't sure yet of what background I wanted for my proscenium stage, so I just painted it all black. And that's the background. Okay, now here comes the more exciting part of the time lapse. So I am just making some details I wanted to put in my set design, and now I'm making the vines. So I used a baka fiber for this, and as you can see, I only had pink, so I hand painted it myself with some brown paint. Okay, so now moving on to Shrek's hut. I used popsicle sticks to do this, and as you can see, I actually cut the popsicle sticks in half with my hand because my stage is on the smaller side, so I needed to make it a little smaller. And I cut the popsicle sticks with my hand because I wanted to maintain that ruggedy look, the unkept look, you know, a little dirty. So as you can see here, I'm painting it a little more brown, dark brown, and a little more green to represent the moss. And here is a picture of the finished hut. I also use a baka fiber for the roof. And yeah. The hut isn't a complete circle because I don't think people can see the behind the stage. So I just kept it that way. So here naman, I'm making one other prop that's needed in my set, which is the sign that says Beware Ogres. So I'm just doing the same thing as I did with the hut by painting it a dirty color. So here I am just making the floor for my set. And I was having a hard time there because I didn't know what kind of color I wanted, but I came to a conclusion na parang mas magandang ground, like an earthy color, like just dirt. Yeah, the color of dirt, not mud. And then here I'm just cutting some circles of my grass para may like texture and may elements yung floor, hindi lang siya flat. Yun, I'm just dinidikit ko na lang sa shoebox, and then placing the elements as I mentioned before. The hut's there, the sign's there. Yeah. For many years, tucked away and all alone, which was just the way he liked it. Okay, so here I think I used a little bit of my creativity because I didn't have little rocks with me, so I made it myself with some clay. Tapos pinaint ko na lang ng white on top and some green para mossy siya. And yeah, my camera's kind of tilting there. And here, of course, I am writing the Beware Ogres in red marker on the sign. And one of the last steps I needed to do to finish this was basically just cut up my background that I chose. It's okay if it's blurry, you know, it's just the background. And I'm just gluing it all over. Tapos yan, so final touches na lang siya. I just have to put myself in it, you know, the Shrek design. I'm hanging up the vines, making them look more strategically placed. Tapos, I'm also going to be adding some footsteps, muddy footsteps. And that's basically it. That's my finished set design. And this is the finished product, Shrek Swamp. So the sign is there, the hut is there, the footsteps, and of course, I'm there now with the makeup and the costume. And that is it for my scenic tour video presentation with my finished set and lights design, as well as my costume and makeup. Thank you very much for watching and coming on this journey with me.